great day to be alive.
Hey, Gloria, how you doing? Good to see you. Did you miss me while I was gone? No? Well, I can see you're busy. I'll catch up with you later, okay?
Doctor, he's back.
Hey, Ruby, how you doing?
You stay the fuck away from me, Jeff.
What's with the knife, Ruby?
You know damn well what's with the knife, you crazy son of a bitch.
I really don't, actually.
Just stay the hell away from me.
Hey, what's up, Billy, man? It's good to see you. It's good to be back. Hey, do you know what's up with Ruby? She just pulled a... What happened to all my stuff? What the hell is this? Bring a weapon to work day?
Yeah, because of you.
Me? What the hell did I do?
Let's see. Arson, embezzlement, theft, assault, extortion, vampirism.
Vampirism?
Yes, vampirism. You tried to suck blood out of Ruby's... Well, out of Ruby's vagina.
I never did any of those things.
So you're saying you're not responsible for public intoxication?
No.
Public nudity?
Hell no.
Display of public sex with an animal?
Fuck no.
Conspiracy to have sex publicly with an animal?
That's a thing?
Hair theft.
Actually, that's a funny story.
For fuck's sake, Jeff, you deflowered Humphrey's daughter via webcam that livestreamed directly into his house.
I did what now?
Where is that son of a bitch?
Uh-oh.
You have some nerve showing your face around here after what you did.
Mr. Humphrey, you have to believe me. It wasn't me, I swear.
Oh yeah? Who was it then? Your evil twin?
Actually, he is the evil twin.
You. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Freud. Dr. Edwin Freud. Victor's here been a patient of mine for some time now. Isn't that right, Victor?
I'm not Victor.
Come now. We've been through all of this before. We've made such progress.
I am not Victor.
Please, Victor. I'm here to take you home. Don't you want to come home?
I'm not going anywhere with you. I am Jeff. I am not Victor.
That's impossible.
Why?
Well, Jeff is dead.
What?
He died a little over a week ago. That's when he broke out of the asylum. You couldn't handle it, so you decided to pay his co-workers a visit. Unfortunately for them, your mind was still astray.
Stray? Is that what you call it? How about fucked out of his skull?
Oh. No, this can't be.
It can, and it is.
No.
No.
If he comes back here again, I'll kill him. What? Who the hell are you? The hell, Jeff?
I think you made me confused with someone else.
Wait a minute. So Jeff was telling the truth. So that makes you...
Victor, at your service.
But why?
The answer's pretty simple, really. Revenge.
For what?
When I was a young boy, I was diagnosed with schizophrenia and deemed unfit for regular society. I was locked away in a loony bin for most of my life while my brother reaped the benefits of our parents' immense wealth. After they died, they left their entire fortune to him and left me to rot with nothing. I heard later that he wasted every cent of it on drugs, alcohol, and Filipino hookers. Transsexual Filipino hookers. Needless to say, this information consumed me. Made me yearn for revenge. You can call it fate or coincidence, but his vacation was the perfect time to strike.
You're insane.
So I've heard.
You can't do this to Jeff. He's innocent.
Innocent. None of us are innocent. Especially not you, Alan.
You'll never get away with this.
I will. And you're going to help me.
That's lunacy. Why would I ever help you?
Because I know your secrets, Mr. Humphrey. You're the real embezzler of this company. You're also quite fond of tit bondage porn, which I might add, you're often frequent during work hours.
Preposterous!
I know you've sexually harassed 4 of your employees, both female and male. You had to pay to keep that mouth shut. I know you're in debt with the sharks with company money. I know you have 3 nipples, Frederick, Clarence, and Vin Diesel. I know your toenails are green and your ass is chapped. I know that you are afraid of string cheese.
That's enough. You win. I'll make a few calls.
Good.
Out. Let me out! Please! I'm not Victor! Let me out! Let me out!
Within a paradigm, our profits have been exceedingly good. I propose we move beyond, whereas our profits will be exceedingly awesome.